JRM as an anchor place with an 18 watt core 3.38. One minute left after 3 minutes. The top driver is Paul Miller in first place with a 20 lap 405.9 pace, followed by Brian Hookins in second place with a 19 lap 408 flat pace, followed by JRM in third place with a 19 lap 412.8. The top driver is Paul Miller in first place with a 20 lap 406.8, followed by Brian Hookins in second place with a 19 lap 407.1, followed by J.R. Hamilton in third place with a 19 lap 410.1. Mike Brown is done. J.R. Hamilton then, Brian Hookins then, Paul Miller then. The race is completed.
Excellent run, drivers. Excellent run. For any lunar transplants being able to score, make you win. Watch the one checking our pro lights. Wyvern, Jordan, Finney.